With temperatures soaring, the Central Weather Bureau issued hot weather alerts today for Greater Taipei, along with Miaoli, Yilan, and Hualien counties.
The nation's highest temperature at 37.5 degrees was recorded in Yilan. The CWB says owing to a lack of rain, tomorrow will be another scorcher, especially in northern Taiwan, where temperatures could top 36 degrees. It also wants to remind the public to guard against the sun.